This is a reproduction tank lid. It's pretty light. Nothing underneath. It doesn't break when it drops. Yes, this is my Cato tank. Just like the Porcelamex tank, there's nothing wrong with this, so I don't see why I shouldn't sell it. I mean, a tank's a tank. I don't like these toilets at all, and thankfully I only have one more that I need to clean up.